night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie taking attack here. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Went to the backhand. Great save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Down the many steps.
Seem to be feeling each other out a little bit. And what
good, solid poke check there. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. He gains the zone. Shot off his glove. Freezes play. Could be trouble near the line. He's alone. Score!
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
This shot just overpowers him. He's in the right position. He stops a big chunk of it, but not enough as the puck's in the goal.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Karpats moving the puck up the wing. Blocked away. Pass to the shooting position. Puck covered, whistle blown. Karpats controlling play along the boards. Shoots one off his helmet mask. Puck covered, whistle blown. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Gloved.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Turned a shot on net. Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Opportunity.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
He covers and has defused the attack for now. Ehrman slides it to the point. Shoots. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Pressure and momentum.
This is overwhelming. Throws it in front. Still no shot. Score! And this one is tied. Let's see if that applies to this particular
the power play, but this one wasn't very good.
That's great defense. Let's it go. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this.
Karpats carrying on up the wing. Passes to the slot. They score!
The goaltender was so worried about the passer, he forgot about the goal score.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Karpats pulled ahead by one. They haven't dominated in play, but they're ahead on the scoreboard. Good reach there.
Scored by number 28, Mikko.
stick handle himself into submission. Shoots one. Wow, what a glove save.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Contest. Nice tip of the pass. A shot. Great save, point blank.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And a save. Nicely patted away. Score! No goal. No goal. It appears to have been kicked in.
There was no indecision there. The referee waved it off right away. But there is going to be a video review.
They finally get something to cheer about, Doc. The reviewed goal is a good one.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Hopper is lugging it through the center ice area. With a wrister. Oh, what a save that was. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Takes a shot. Puck covered, whistle blown. Looking for options. Waits with it. Shoots. He scores. A pair of goals by the same team.
The neutral zone faceoff. You win that.
Wow. Net empty. Score.
That empty net goal will send the fans to the exits.
Sayonara. That pretty well puts this one away.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established. To the point it comes. Not on the net.
Doesn't matter how hard you shoot it, you miss the net by a mile.